Oh, okay. Well, I guess we're doing Elden Ring.
I've avoided this for too long, but now I'm finally stepping up to the challenge. We're playing Elden Ring.
Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet, digger.
Okay. This episode was a learning process. Alright, like, look, don't judge me. Alright, this was a learning process. Alright, next episode is different. Next episode begins with his fall.
You know, if there's one thing that I've noticed while playing this game, it's that if you ever need a reality check, just play some Elden Ring.
I've been trying and trying and trying, and I've been failing and failing and failing, and it's still... I keep going and going and going. Come on then. Huge. Now we move on. First we pick up these. Come on then, big man. How do I get hit there? How do I get hit there? Bro. The pain. It's excruciating. What up, buddy? Get stabbed. You're next. Because you got the horn. I don't want that again. Oh! Oh my... Yeah, shame. What a shame. Also, by the way, I got the horse. I figured out how by my own.
Why are you running?
Why did I do that? Why did I just do that? Cool. There's another wolf left.
For fuck's sake!
There you go. Beautiful. I did not see it. Horse. I've been trying and trying and trying. And I've been failing and failing and failing. Still. I keep going and going and going. Next episode is different. Next episode begins with his fall.
As to why this episode took so long to make isn't necessarily just the editing. As a matter of fact, 70% of the reason why is because of that goddamn troll. Okay, so a bit of an update from that video. As you can see, I was gonna be going on a bit of a rant, and the reason being is because I just lost to that troll right there. First and foremost, a bit of an update. I'm getting better, you know, I'm getting better. I'm starting to finally be able to recognize his moveset, and I'm dodging more and more of his attacks frequently, so that's a good sign. His fall will not be in this video. At least, well, I said his fall, you know what I'm saying? Maybe it wasn't like a metaphor, maybe it was just like genuine, like when he was stunned, he fell. Yeah, pitiful excuse, but look, I can assure you this. Had I waited and had his fall on episode 2, then you would have gotten this video way later. But I will assure you, next episode will not begin where it left off. By next episode, I will have murdered that beast, because I'm playing this game every day now, and I'm just getting better, so I might beat it the day after this recording, or maybe I'll beat it in a week, whatever. But yeah, I'm getting better, I'm getting by, so yeah, see ya.